Are you the smiling friends?
That's us, ma'am. Here to bring smiles and make the world a better place.
Thank you. It's been tough with everything's been going on with my life. Hello.
What a beautiful morning. Ready for another exciting day, Glip? F yes.
Wow, look at that. You've got that iconic shrimp glow that everyone's talking about.
Picking up twigs, picking up twigs. I like picking up twigs. One twig, two twig, three twig, four. I like twigs and I want some more. Oh, thank you, Mr. Bird. Yeah, right there is where my exotic wife will sit and knit me beautiful quilts. Hello, wifey.
Hello, Pip. I do love you.
And that's where the younglings will sit and go wild with fun. Hello, my baby.
Hello, Diddy Pip. Hello, Diddy Pip. Hello, Diddy Pip.
Isn't that like cheap fast food or something?
What? Have you really never been to Salty's? Dude, you're going to love this place. I've been coming here since I was a homunculus.
I guess that means we're detectives now, Charlie.
Did you really bring that with you into the movie theater?
We can have fun on the jungle gym after you tell me what you two were doing at the time of the murder. Well, that's a nice story and all, but it doesn't really answer my question.
Pim, how did you understand any of that?
What?
How is that even fair? You're just button mashing, Web. There's no skill to that.
Which hand of the witch hand will it be?
This is the most obnoxious thing I've ever experienced in my life.
That one.
Wrong!
That cannot be allowed. How is that fair? How is that even fair?
Charlie, are you okay?
Oh, I think it's because he drank a green potion from a stranger.
I don't think it's because of the potion I drank. I think it's just because of allergies.
That is not allergies, Charlie. Okay, great. Well, then there's no time to waste, Charlie. Let's go out there and make people smile.
Oh, my God. I did not think he was going to do that. That scared me. That actually scared me a little bit.
Good one, Gnarly. I love you.
And I love you, Grim.
Let's leave these smiling fools to it. Muhahaha.
Muhahaha. It's not even a real laugh. Dude, I just looked up the helium thing he was talking about. That's true. That's like 100%. Everything you said was true. It's all gonna be gone. Grandma, what are you doing here?
Oh, I cursed and said damn in 1958 when I saw your grandfather being shot in the head by that rotten burglar.
That seems a little bit unreasonable. I don't think you should be in hell for that.
And yeah, I was just thinking, let's just...
Okay.
I just want to go back now, to be honest. Like, I think what we should do is we'll go back and just... We can plan a trip for the future.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Really?